Hi, I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. Today we're reading for February 13th and 14th, Wednesday, Thursday, for Scorpio. Hello, Scorpio. Things getting better for you, huh? Okay, this is my shorter reading, my general energy. So with that, I only use my Doreen Virtue Angel Tarot cards. I have prayed, meditated, and infused with Reiki energy, and this is a general reading. It may or may not resonate for you. So we'll take some of these cards too. Okay, okay, we'll take you too. So cards are popping out, and, you know, thank you all for subscribing. Thank you all for watching. If you haven't subscribed, please go below and subscribe. Share, whether you subscribed or not. Share, and comment. I love to hear and read your comments. Okay, so three cards have come down. The first card, and this is reversed, this card is the Dreamer, Archangel Metatron, okay? You need, you know, so these are going to be 2 days of, it's almost like you're waking up on these 2 days and not knowing what's going to be happening. It's like, you know, and I know that's hard to believe, you know, a lot of people we have our, but it's like you're waking up, you just don't know what's going to be happening. It's like, this actually says a leap of faith, follow your dreams, unexpected opportunities. So Scorpios, oh my gosh, so you're waking up and it's like clean slate almost. But it's like, you know, things are going to be coming to you these 2 days. These are like, it's like the law of attraction. You know, it's like you're putting out this positive energy and positive is coming back to you. Now, if you put out negative, the negative will come back to you. But it's, you know, positive. You know, I love this. If this was I would have loved to have seen this in a longer reading because it would be like new beginnings, new start. Maybe it's even just new energy for that day. Okay. Now, the second card, and this card is also reversed, and this is our Nine of Fire, and our fire is our Leo, Sagittarius, and our Aries energy, and this is the person, you see her, there is such, to me, there's such determination on her face. Now, there's also, she looks kind of gentle here, too, but she still is very proud, very determined. She looks like, I am going to get whatever I need to get done. This is the card that I actually call the Dragon Tamer or the Dragon Slayer. Now, in this case, I think it's more of a Dragon Tamer. So it says, don't give up. Protect that which you've created. Have courage and believe in yourself. So new opportunities, believe in yourself. Let me know. Oh my gosh, I love this. Now, this last card is face down. You know, it's kind of like the mystery date card. And it is also reversed. So let's see what this says. This one is the Three of Water. This is your energy, okay? Fluidity, emotion. So let's see what this is saying. A celebration, a wedding, graduation, or birth announcement. The need to have more fun. So are you, you know, have you been interviewing for a new job and you get the call saying yes, new beginning? Are you up for a promotion and you get, you know, and you're told, yes, you're getting started, you know, it can scare you and you might say, but I'm scared, you know, you might go back to whoever and say, I got the job, but what am I going to do? The thing is, believe in yourself. Okay. You need to believe in yourself. Yes. That is something that you are able to do, but you've had some knocks recently, you know, where it's been kind of made you second guess things a little bit. On these 2 days, there's no need to second guess. No need to second guess. All you need to do is grab the opportunities and just believe in yourself. This is a really positive reading. I love this reading, okay? I love this, and I mean, I'm not going to even say anything more with it because what else can I say? Except happy Valentine's Day, Scorpio. And as always, know that you are loved and be blessed. Bye-bye.